game lived up to its billing. You've got a couple of 20-win squads that are pretty close in the standings, and you know, Tom's done a wonderful job with that program, and they're very, very competitive. And I think we put on a pretty good show for the fans. You know, you walk away a one-point winner, and you've got all the answers, and I'm sure Tom's bunch feels like they were just so close. But for us, we're thrilled this time of year. You really got to enjoy something like this happening. The thing that this signaled was this was the only team in the league we hadn't beaten, and now we've beaten every team in the league, and so the rest of it lays out in front of us. And so I think our kids were proud of the fact that, you know, as we've gone through one of the toughest leagues around, we've been able to beat most everybody in sight. I think the game, as I look at the stat sheet, it was a hard-fought game, and you know, hard to make a shot and hard to get a shot. And but the rebounding margin, they out-rebounded us significantly the first time we played them, and the rebound margin obviously jumps off the page at me. I thought our kids were very smart about going to the glass, getting rebounds, and then actually getting second possessions out of them. And they had four block shots as opposed to 13. I thought we foolishly shot into some situations when we were at Hofstra, and I thought we were much, much smarter this time around.